Hello friends, and in this particular video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 96. So let's start. So before we come on to our main problem, it's very important to have an idea about what factor is, right? So a factor is a number that divides the given number completely. Completely basically means getting the remainder as zero. If you get the remainder as zero, you can call that number as a factor of given number. Okay, if you did not understood, let me show you an example. Let's say you have got two numbers, 4 and 12, okay, and you have to check whether this 4 is a factor of 12 or not. Then I'll check by simply dividing, by keeping 4 outside and 12 inside, and just divide it. So when you'll divide it, what you'll get, you'll get the last remainder as 0. If and only if you get the last remainder as 0, you can call that number as a factor of given number, or in this case 4 as a factor of 12. Okay, if you don't get the last remainder as 0, then that number is not a factor of given number. All right, now let's move back to our main problem, that is what will be the factors of the number 96. All right, so we'll draw it like this. Yeah, and we'll start with the lowest natural number, that is 1. So we'll divide 96 by 1. Will we get the remainder as 0? Yes. So 1 is the factor, and with the help of this 1, we can also determine another factor for 96. How? 1 into what times is 96? 1 into 96 times. So 96 will also be the factor. Okay, after 1 comes is your 2. If we divide 96 by 2, will you get the remainder as 0? Yes. So 2 is a factor, and 2 into what times is 96? 2 into 48 times. So 48 is also the factor. Okay, after 2 comes is your 3. If you divide 96 by 3, will you get the remainder as 0? Yes. So 3 is a factor, and 3 into what times is 96? 3 into 30. 2 times, right? So 3 is a factor, and 32 is also the factor. After 3 comes is your 4. If you divide 96 by 4, will you get the remainder as 0? Yes. So 4 is a factor, and 4 into what times is 96? 4 into 24 times. So 24 is also the factor. Okay, after 4, if we try with 5, we'll get the remainder as 1. So 5 is not a factor. After 5, if we try it with 6, with 6 it will divide 6 into 16 times, right? So 6 is a factor, and 16 is also the factor. Okay, after 6 comes is your 7. If you try it with 7, 14 size 98, I guess. Yeah, so 7 is not a factor. After 7 comes is your 8, 12 times. Yeah, 8 is a factor, and 8 into 12 times, so 12 is also the factor. Okay, after 8 comes is your 9. If you try it with 9, no, you'll get the remainder as 6. If you try it with 10, no, you'll get the remainder as 6. If you try it with 11, you'll again get the remainder as 8. So it's not possible. After 11 comes is your 12, which you already have in the list. So your work is done over here. And the set of factors for the number 96 will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 16, 24, 32, 48, and 96. So this was all about factors of 96. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.